He's no Paul Heyman.
I'd say, but T is great. And he did get the microphone to the Tribal Chief.
Montreal! Acknowledge me!
That's a hell of an acknowledgement.
All right. Here's the deal. I'm not here every week anymore. So every once in a while, people are gonna come out here and say some stupid stuff. So I just wanna set the record straight. If anyone ever comes out here and says they're the face of this company, it's not me, they're lying. If anybody ever comes out here and says they're the main event and it's not me, they're lying. And if anyone ever comes out here and says that they carry this company on their back, Drew McIntyre, you're lying. There's only one man that can say they're the face of this company. There's only one man that can say they're the main event. Not a main eventer, the main event. And there's only one man that carries this company on his back. And his name is the Tribal Chief, the head of the table, Roman Reigns. And I told y'all many, many times, I'm a man of my word. What I say has substance here. So I don't have to say anything face to face to Drew because he's beneath me.
Damn.
I wasn't sure that was going to sit too well with the Scottish warrior.
Roman Reigns was rolling. Drew McIntyre said, you put gasoline on the fire, things are gonna get hot. It has been an emotional, a passionate journey for McIntyre that climaxes 2 weeks from tomorrow in the United Kingdom at Clash of the Castle.
You know, I would love to have said everything to your face I've seen recently, but as you mentioned, you're not really here anymore. So I'll get straight to it. I don't think you represent those titles the way they deserve to be represented, and you do not deserve to be champion.
I don't deserve it. I don't deserve to be champion after everything I just said. Do you not understand? I don't deserve to be
champion. You don't deserve. You heard me. You want to tell me why? Let's look at the past couple of years. You got the wise man working for you politically. You've got the Usos, the bloodline, working for you physically, taking bullets for you. And sure, when you guys are all together, you're the bloodline. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah, who could take down the bloodline? Probably nobody. You're in God mode, but you are just a man. And right now, I can see something different in your eyes when it's just you and I. I see fear. I see concern, and you should be scared because there is not a man alive that Drew McIntyre cannot tear apart with his bare hands. The Clash of the Castle, I am going to tear you apart. And I'm going to tear those titles from you. And you know what? We're alone tonight. This is a unique opportunity since you're actually in the building. You don't have the bloodline. I feel like a little fight in Montreal.
How about it? And Roman Reigns goes right after McIntyre. And here we go. And the champ driving McIntyre back. But here comes the Scottish Warrior.
Big rights to the Roman Reigns.
And a throw to Reigns, and the champ's in trouble. A little preview of Clash at the Castle.
Potentially.
Uh-oh, look at McIntyre. McIntyre set himself up, Pat. Reigns could be headed to Claymore Country. Oh! Sami Zayn. Sami Zayn just put the bullet for Reigns. And now Roman Reigns, with McIntyre distracted, hits the Superman punch.
Honorary oos.
Sami Zayn sacrificed himself for Roman. And now Roman looking to lay waste to McIntyre. Brock Lesnar one-on-one at WrestleMania. Can he do it to Roman at Clash of the Castle?
First, Sammy takes the bullet for Roman. And Roman gets a Claymore kick as well.
Will this be the scene in Cardiff, Wales? Will Drew McIntyre and the record-setting Reign of Roman?